business cards can be hard to keep track of. They easily get lost in your desk or in your purse. So this week on App Central, we have a mobile solution to that problem.
Have you ever been in a situation where you needed a business card but did not have one handy? Well, our first app this week helps you with that problem. Amber MacArthur is here to tell us about Prestoh, a mobile business card. Hi, Amber.
Hi there. Yeah, this is really cool, and I'm seeing this more and more with different apps that it allows you to create a digital business card. The idea being that you can allow someone to load up something like a YouTube video, have a QR code, get more information. So basically, you're turning what is normally a print business card into something that people can access on their mobile devices.
Is this something more for business people, or is this something that anybody could really use, Amber?
You know, it's funny, I talked to the organizers on App Central, and they basically mentioned that it really is for anyone. However, they're seeing people use it like real estate agents, for example, who get a lot of use out of being able to direct someone to a certain website. So it is for everyone, but I think specific people will really appreciate it.